With the 2018 A5, Audi marries style and luxury in a way that has helped grow the brand from also-ran to real contender. For 2018, the A5 lineup grows with a new sportback variant that aims to capture the beauty of the A7 on a smaller, compact scale. It joins the A5 coupe and convertible. The A5 sportback isn't all that's new for 2018. The whole lineup has been redesigned, getting a new platform, new engines, updated styling, more tech, and new safety features. The result is an A5 that is better than ever. The A5 shares its running gear with the A4 sedan and Q5 crossover. All A5s come with Audi's Quattro all-wheel drive system, though the coupe has the Quattro Ultra system, which can disconnect the rear axle to save fuel. Sportier variants called S5, in all body styles, and RS5, offered only as a coupe, are available as well, but we review them separately. The A5 has one engine. It is a turbocharged 252-horsepower 2.0-liter inline-4 mated to either a 7-speed dual-clutch transmission or a 6-speed manual, the latter only in coupes.